Okay, so we just finished free practice two here at Thruxton. We've ended up with Matt in third position and Gordon 13th. We're running a couple of different scenarios and situations there after the after the free practice session, where we had some mixed weather and wind from screwing tyres for most of that period. Obviously not totally happy with where we are as a team, but looking to make amends really for qualifying and get up there in the top three with both cars.